I've only said it once, so let me say it again. Thank you, Trish.
Have you seen her? Well, hey, Kevin, I know you, like, as a fellow countryman, you're very concerned, you're very worried, but don't worry, honey, we're going to find her, okay? So cheer up, Buttercup. Go Ireland. Listen, I hear you. I am very worried. I'm very concerned because Becky Lynch is missing. But that's okay. I feel like the work we're going to do here today, I've used all my platforms, my tools. Corey, can you go ahead and tweet that for me? Yeah, thank you so much. I feel like she will be found. We will find Becky. And when she is, you guys can say, thank you, Trish. Now, she will be found probably in some dark, dank corner of Iowa, crying in the corner with her dumb daughter. What? No, she is dumb. Guys, she doesn't even know her colors. She's two. Hello. She's two. But she will be found, and she'll come back, and she just won't be coming here to Raw. Like, that's just to be clear. She won't be coming to Raw because this is my show. Yeah. It is my spotlight. And just to be clear, nobody is going to steal my spotlight. I don't care if you're Becky freaking Lynch. No one is going to steal my spotlight.
Is it her?
Please tell me it's Becky.
She got us again.
Oh my God. You
guys... Kevin, you should have seen your face.
You guys are so dumb and gullible. You're as gullible as Becky when she thought I was her friend. Look at you. You're all like, oh, yay, she's going to get you. She's not going to get me. No, never again, because she's never coming back. Tell you a little story. Let me tell you a little story. There was this one time my daughter wanted this cute little doll. We saw this adorable doll and she wanted to buy it. So we bought it and we brought it home. And she's not here, guys. You guys are idiots. She's not here. But it's funny, you bring up that name because that name, that's what my daughter wanted to call her doll. She said, I said, what do you want to call her? She said, Becky Lynch. And I said, why would you want to call her Becky Lynch? And she said, oh, because she's pretty.
It's even funnier than the
no,
second.
Guys.
The man of the masses!
No way to treat a Hall of Famer! Bexploder!
Got Trish Stratus squarely in her sights.